I don't like insurance. Guess what? Neither do I. Honestly, insurance is the commoditized shuffling of paperwork, in my opinion. But the good news is it's the funding mechanism to our value proposition. In fact, I don't like insurance so much, it's not even in the name of my company. Come on, let's go talk. Probably one of my all-time favorite objections is, I don't like insurance. That is music to my ears. I love that when they tell me that more than anything else, because I've got a really easy standard response. Oh my gosh, it's awesome. I've been calling people to get appointments all day, and you're the first one that I can say is my spirit animal. You are aligned with me perfectly. In fact, I don't like insurance so much, it's not even in my company name. Florida Risk Partners is a licensed insurance agency, but quite honestly, I don't want to be tied to that. I don't want people to find my identity in an insurance relationship. We talk about total cost of risk, risk management, and all of the other things that go into what you're paying right now. So for you to tell me that you don't like insurance is awesome, because that means that we can have a conversation about everything else going on in your organization that is not insurance related, but does have an effect on what you ultimately pay for insurance. Examples of things that we want to talk to you about are your human resources function. Tell me a little bit about your employee benefits program. Tell me about your disability offerings. Let's talk about your return to work program and how that's working out for you. Let's talk about the trainings that you're offering. Are you doing defensive driving and distracted driving? What types of risk management things are you doing for your fleet? Do you have a predetermined hiring matrix for drivers that talks about all of the criteria that must be in place? Do you have a list of things that are absolute no-nos that you're not going to accept when somebody comes in to drive for your company? Do you have real-time MVR monitoring? Meaning, if one of your people gets popped over the weekend for a DUI, do you have an email waiting for you on Monday morning letting you know that that happened over the weekend? See, there are so many things that I can help you with in your business that have nothing to do with the actual placement of insurance products. We're gonna get along great, I promise you. In fact, let's make it fun. Let's make it a contest. Let's see how long we can talk about your business and the risk management function of your business without ever using the word insurance. I'm confident I can go for at least 45 minutes or an hour and never say the word. But yet, I will show you tangible dollars that I can save you and you can save yourself by having that conversation. Listen, people, if you practice not talking about insurance, if you practice on talking about all of the other things that go into what ultimately leads to increases in premium, you're going to have a different conversation than all of your peers are having with the same prospects. You're going to differentiate yourself. You're going to capture their attention. And most importantly, you're going to kill it, commercial insurance.